Angel number 15. Angel number 15 is a message from your angels that there are positive changes that either need to be made or are already on the way. Your angels will always guide you to the most positive and harmonious outcomes available, depending on the choices that you make. All humans have free will, which is why our angels cannot intervene in our lives without our express permission. This is why angels send us messages in the form of signs, visions, and angel numbers. When you see angel number 15, it is a message that there are positive changes that should be made in your life that will lead to health, prosperity, and other positive outcomes. Meaning of angel number 15. Angel number 15 is made up of the numbers 1 and 5, which are both largely positive and powerful numbers. Number 1 is associated with leadership, optimism, and taking the initiative. The number 5 is the number of change and the pleasures involved with the five senses. The message your angels are sending when you see the number 15, again and again, is that you have the power to use your thoughts and actions to manifest your highest ideals. By staying optimistic and positively focused, you can navigate any changes that occur with ease, and bring about positive changes that will benefit yourself and everyone you love. Angel number 15 is a sign from spirit that you can use your personal energy and tenacity to bring about your heart's desire in your life. By accessing your inner wisdom, you can utilize your talents to realize your full potential. The deeper meaning of angel number 15. You may be wondering where these positive changes may occur in your life? Of course, in our careers. We do not always have the freedom to make major changes. However, one place that you can make changes freely is in your home. Another way of looking at angel number 15 is as an expression of root number 6. Because 1 plus 5 equals 6. The number 6 is the number associated with balance and the home. When you see angel number 15 again and again, it may be a sign from your angels that you need to make positive changes in your home life. Bringing about positive change in your home life requires placing your attention on your home environment and your family. This can be difficult when you are focused on career success. By balancing your thoughts and releasing your fears, you can bring the same optimism and positive mind to every aspect of your life. The spiritual meaning of angel number 15. Are you struggling? Have you been praying for guidance or asking for help? Are you feeling lost and hopeless? The angels are always answering to you call, guiding you and talking to you through signs, symbols, shapes, but often through numerical sequences. Call angel numbers. These messages are always in front of you. Just open your eyes, your heart, and see them as they are. What was the last thought you had before seeing number 15? Take a moment to remember, because now the angels have answered your prayer. You're probably asking yourself what message the guardian angels are sending you. Here are possible meanings for why you keep seeing angel number 15. To love and be loved. Through number 15, your guardian angels want you to open your heart and give yourself the chance to love and be loved again. You are having a wonderful social life, amazing friends, and a great working space. You already have everything that you need and want. Now is the time to start focusing on love again. Love is the most beautiful feeling in the world. To love and to be loved is a wonderful gift to have and share. Allow yourself to feel it, allow love to enter your life. Don't be afraid of opening your heart and being vulnerable again. You never know what amazing person you will meet. The angels are working for you, trust and let the most amazing love story begin. Ambitions. What is your deepest desire? What makes you go out of bed every morning? What makes your heart beat faster and your palms sweat? Yes, you know the answer. And now the angels are backing you up. Angel number 15 is a wake-up call from the angels to pursue your personal ambitions, your dreams, and goals. This is the perfect time to focus on you, on your life's goals. Grab a pen and paper and write down your desires as clear as you possibly can. Make a plan, establish your goals, and start working on getting what you truly desire. Feel the excitement of working on your dreams and having the angels by your side every time you need them. Let the magic begin. Blessings. Another hidden message that the guardian angel 15 is carrying is about the blessings you are about to receive. These blessings may be opportunities that will show up in the most unexpected way. It can be a new project, A gathering with your closest friends or a conference that will change your life forever. It may be the rewards for the hard work you have put in the last period. Whatever it will be, know that you will be the fortunate one. The angels want you to know that this is your time to glow, to shine and to embrace all life's blessings. Fuel yourself with positivity and gratitude for everything you have and move on to your next chapter. You are capable of achieving so much more, and now you know this too. Put your heart in everything you do, and blessings will follow you. Take these messages from the angels and make them your fuel to becoming a better person and enjoying this gift called life. Be grateful for everything you have accomplished and for the person you have become and move forward with your life and dreams. Make the most out of it. The angels know your infinite potential and are guiding you towards your purpose and mission. Every moment and embrace every opportunity it is given to you. Open your heart and soul and let the magic come into your life.
If you want to uncover what has been encoded in your destiny when you were born, there's a free, personalized numerology report you can grab here.